dealing with a drunk guy without fucking getting aggressive. When that guy went to walk to his car, he said, "Excuse me, sir, I apologize."
We're just walking on the sidewalk.
Let's say a lot of them are more polite, more professional, not all of them.
Right, no, I'm just, yeah, it's just like the difference between 6 years ago and today.
Oh, yeah.
It's pretty remarkable.